Paris Jackson shares a rare photo of her brother Blanket in a Christmas Instagram post. Now, we're used to seeing Paris in the spotlight since her father's death, but seeing Blanket is a whole other story. The late Michael Jackson's children all gathered for a rare family photo, which Paris shared with her 2.3 million Instagram followers on Christmas. In the casual pic, 19-year-old Paris poses alongside brothers Prince Jackson, who's now 20, and Blanket Jackson, who's 15 years old, as well as their longtime family friend, Omar Bhatti. Paris captioned the pic, quote, "Happy Christmas from ours to yours, hashtag Bradas." As you can see in the photo, Blanket, who has rarely been photographed since his father's death, is still rocking that long hair while wearing gym shorts and a Marvel t-shirt. Everyone looked equally casual in the pic, which seems to have been taken in a hotel hallway. Even though the photo was shared on Christmas and looks like it was taken at a hotel, it's still unclear if the Jackson kids spent the Christmas holiday together or not. What does seem clear, however, is that Paris did spend Christmas with her very close family friend and basically brother, Omar. In one of Omar's Instagram stories, Paris dances to Feliz Navidad and people open presents under a Christmas tree. Prince and Blanket, however, did not appear in the Instagram stories. Meanwhile, in Paris's own Instagram stories, the model revealed that she's celebrating the holiday on an exotic-looking island. Swinging from a tree that overlooks the ocean? That is definitely my kind of vacay. Just a day before these Instagram stories were posted, Prince Jackson shared a few photos of himself hanging at the Matterhorn in Switzerland, which led many to suspect that he and Paris celebrated the holiday separately. But whether Paris, Prince, and Blanket were all together for Christmas or not, it's clear that the bond between Michael Jackson's kids is still very strong. And that's what's important, right? So what do you guys think of this rare family photo featuring Blanket? Do you think he will step into the spotlight a little more as he gets closer to adulthood? Or do you think he'll continue to hang back and let his siblings do the public figure thing? Let me know your thoughts in the comments, and after that, click right over here to check out the most overplayed songs of 2017. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Thank you so much for joining me on Newsfeed. I'm Zoe Lillian, and I hope you're having a very happy holiday.